picture, there are. Hello, Tom. My name is Janet. Tom, can you please tell me what is your surname?
Mia.
Mia. That's cool. And how old are you, Tom?
I'm 11 years old.
11. That's awesome. Okay, so I have two pictures here for you. This is my one, and this is your one. Our pictures look very similar, but there's a few things that are different. In my picture, there are 3 swans, but in your picture, there are 5 swans. I'm going to tell you something about my picture, and I want you to tell me if yours is the same, or if it's different. In my picture, it is a sunny day. Awesome. In my picture, the waiter in the cafe is wearing a black jacket. Awesome. In my picture, the woman in the red dress is lying down. Awesome. In my picture, there is a house behind the cafe. Awesome. In my picture, there are sheep on the hill. Nice. Okay. Now, that was really good, Tom. Sorry. Okay, so now there are 2 pictures here. This is my picture, and this is your picture. There are 2 people here, Michael and Helen. They both have new pets. You know all the information about Michael's pet, and I know all the information about Helen's pet.
Yes.
I want to know about Michael's pet. Can you tell me about Michael's pet?
Yes.
So, what pet has Michael got?
Kitten.
A kitten. How old is it?
2 months.
Good job. When did you buy it?
Yesterday.
Cool. What color is it? And what's its name?
Snowball.
Snowball, awesome. Okay. And now I want you to ask me questions about Helen's pet so that you know all the information. Helen's pet is a puppy. It's brown. It's 3 months old.
What's its name?
Its name is Spot.
When did you buy it?
Helen bought it 1 week ago. Good job. Okay, now here I have a story. This story has 5 pictures.
Yes.
The name of the story is Sarah's Football Team. In picture 1, you can see Sarah has 2 older brothers. They like to play football with their friends in the park, but they don't let Sarah go play, and that makes her sad. Can you please tell me what's happening in picture 2, 3, 4, and 5? I'm sorry, what's happening? Tell me the rest of the story.
They on the news, newspaper, and brothers are sad.
Good job. Okay, last, I want to ask you some questions about your friends and family.
Yes.
How many people are there in your family?
5.
5. Who is the youngest in your family?
It's me.
It's you. And what do you do with your family on the weekends?
We go for a picnic together.
Awesome. And what do you like doing with your friends?
I like with my friends.
Awesome. And do you have a best friend?
No.
No? Awesome. That was you done. Good job.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.